Lightboard can also be used for teaching English in a flipped classroom setting. Here is a haiku by Japanese poet Matsuo Basho. With our Lightboard interactive technology, we can make notes, such as the author's name. We can underline, for example, the syllables in a haiku, or highlight keywords. If this were a longer format work, we could also make connections between words or lines.